47. I've marked your map with several points of interest. We're running this mission with very little upfront intel, but these locations could provide clues to help you obtain the information we need. Good luck. A recording of some sort. The note mentions another house. Perhaps Cassidy is using one of the vacant buildings as a base of operations, 47. Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms.
Of my life. I just keep on wasting talent on pointless crap.
It's the bodyguard. Hey!
Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention.
Christopher Columbus, when he said the world was round. They all laughed when Edison recorded sound.
They all... You heard about that barbecue going on across the street.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek.
Guy's been sitting there most of the day. I don't know what he's reading, but it looks like it's the most interesting thing he's ever come across.
The new Cassandra Snow novel. Flavors of ash shimmer, something like that. See, my wife's reading it now. I can't get her to do anything around the house.
No, it's not a novel. I think it's a journal or a diary. He's one of the security people working over at that old Russian guy's house. It's got to be something from the old man's archives.
If that's one of Janus's diaries, it might contain some important information about his past. Our past.
Or maybe something that can help us locate the constant. One of Janus's many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Ark Society for years. He stepped down very recently, but is still attached to the society.
You there, bodyguard.
You! You can't beat!
Is that therapist? He should be here already. I swear, if he's down by the creek feeding those ducks again.
Hey, any sign of that Lafayette guy yet?
Janus, Cold War spymaster and the first Providence Constant.
Ah, there you are.
I wonder how much he remembers. How little he cares.
As old Trotsky said, just as a lamp.
At last, the actions of the first Constant catch up with him. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like Janus. Still.
We are close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead.
Just confiscate my property. I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, demolition man.
A robe for Janus? What could he need that for? A ceremonial robe of some sort with a note from Janus attached. The note is interesting. Janus has asked Helen to do a few repairs on the robe before he leaves for his annual trip. Excellent. This confirms that Janus and the Constant will meet up soon. I don't think we'll be able to identify the partners today, but this is very useful.
Excuse me, sir. Are you a registered voter? I'd love to tell you about a new candidate who might just change your life. Yes, sir. A total game. Good on you. Be sure to vote.